Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Coffee and Conversations with the one and only J-Man. Your morning will never be the same. Here we go.
Good morning. You're listening to Coffee and Conversation with your boy J-Mad on Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio, Spotify, and all the other platforms that we're on. Even Alexa can make it do what it do. I hope you all are having a great, great week. It has been a very busy week for me. Just busy for me, to say the least. But I'm praying that you all are having a great week. I am not going to really beat around the bush. This will be the final show of Coffee and Conversation. We may revisit it later on, but as of now, this will be the final show of Coffee and Conversation. I'll start by saying today, I want to thank you all so much for all the love that you have shown me over the years. over the last 3 or 4 years now with Coffee and Conversation. It has been a pleasure being a part of you all's week, allowing me to sow words into your lives. I hope that in it, something that I've said along the way have enhanced your life in some shape, form, or fashion. I know that you all have encouraged me in so many different ways. Life has a way of telling you, take this turn. And I think a lot of times in life we miss our turns because we're so comfortable that we have our life. If you ever had to drive a long distance, you probably have used the cruise control on your car. You set the speed. You don't have to push the brakes or the gas the whole time. You can just let the car just ride because you're in a comfortable state, a comfortable place. But there are times in our lives, ladies and gentlemen, that we have to make decisions concerning when it's time to get to the next road, to the next exit, to because our destination oftentimes does not lead in a straight line. It is not guided by straight lines. It comes with twists and turns in life. And knowing how to get off is oftentimes difficult for us because it is so comfortable. We love what we're doing, and for whatever reason we decide that we don't want to get off. We want to keep going, moving forward. But by doing that, we minimize our purpose. We minimize our growth. Matter of fact, we stunt our growth when we do that. So my conversation this morning with you all is this. Don't be afraid of change. Don't be afraid of letting go. Don't be afraid of moving on. Because life has a destination for all of us to meet. And if we're going to effectively handle life, we have to learn how to pay attention to our forks in the road. Knowing when we reach our fork in the road, understanding that this just might be my turnoff. There was a movie, Castaway, with I think Hank, not Hank, whatever the guy's name. And towards the end of the movie, he has the package that he's kept for so long. He has it, and he decides to go drop it off. He takes the package that he's held on, he used for hope. He takes the package to the destination and then heads back out. And when he heads back out, he comes to a crossroad. And at this crossroad, he meets this lady. And it was there that his life changed. The story doesn't go on to say what happened to Tom Hanks' character after he meets the lady at the crossroad. But before the meeting at the crossroad, there were a lot of things that took place in order for him to get at that crossroads. Ladies and gentlemen, all of us have our journey to the crossroad. All of us. We have a lot of ups and we have a lot of downs. We have a lot of enjoyment and we have a lot of disappointments in life. We have a lot of struggles, but then we have a lot of victories in life. But at some point, there is a moment of truth where we have to use everything that we've learned throughout our lives to make a decision at the crossroad. Knowing when to say when is the best thing anyone can ever do for themselves. knowing when to say when is the best thing anyone could do for themselves. We are all uncertain about the next moment. We're all uncertain about the next day, the next year, the next 10 years. The only thing we have at this time and space is these very few seconds that's in front of us right now. This very moment that we have right now to make choices, to make decisions, to use our knowledge, our wisdom, our life lessons in order to move forward in life. So this is my adieu to my listeners that have followed me so faithfully and listened and allowed me to sow into you all. I really, really do appreciate you all, and I absolutely love you to life. And with that, I leave you with one of my favorite songs. Have a good day.
Nothing feels better than to know you, and nothing's more important than to show you that nothing comes close to what the vibe is. Nothing's more exciting than the time spent with you. No one but you can love me true. How you love me when you love me, and you tell me everything is gonna be alright. Yeah, and you mean the world to me. You are my everything, and I never, no, never, never ever wanna know what it's like without you. I wanna wake up to you every day. I think I feel like this forever. As long as we're together, wanna know you each and every way. I promise to be honest when I speak to you. Wanna put you at the top of my list. Wanna walk it like I talk it, wanna give you everything. Please tell me that you're rocking with this. You know all the ways to speak to me. I like it when it's just us talking, and you don't hold it against me. That you don't really need me for nothing, but I need you forever.